So what I would do is what I actually was doing with her too, is I would establish whatever your verbal praise is going to be and kind of use it a lot. And then if you need a correction, find a good word that you're going to use consistently. So that way he can recognize the difference that, okay, that was undesirable, that was desirable. So ask him to do something, and when he makes the wrong decision, so like say you ask him to go this way and he comes towards you, go, ah! And then when he... It just helps them kind of know the difference of, okay, that's undesirable, this is good. And if you do it on the ground, it works up above. I made the mistake of not making sure she understood that, I guess. So now I'm thinking, you know, you learn with everyone. Now I'm thinking. Anything behind, I promise. Yeah, exactly. So I don't forget to turn it on. Wait. Now, the only thing is, he might be trying to tell you, do you know there's a barrel behind me?
Yeah, I'll just
tell you that.
I'm
Okay. I've been watching you.
I figured.
It wasn't on purpose. It was just not to do it again, not to undo it.